In this video, I'm going to show you how you could turn on the 4K video recording option in iPhone 6S and iPhone 7. So by default right now, my recording option is set to 1080p, so I'm going to want to change that to 4K. So to do that, we want to go to the settings menu. And under settings, I want to scroll down to find camera. Now, depending on what iOS you have, this may say camera and photos or photos or camera. I'm on iOS 11 beta, so it's going to say camera. So I'm going to click camera. And this is where you change your record video options. So right now it's set to 1080p at 30 frames. I'm going to change it to 4K at 30 frames. And this takes a lot more space than the 1080p option. So make sure you have the space in your phone before you enable that. This is also the place where you could change the record option for your slow-mo too, to 1080p. You cannot do slow motion in 4K on this iPhone. Let me go back to my camera right now. And now if I go to my video, I'm gonna be set to 4K, and you could see that option right on top there. And again, on iPhone 7, it might be a different place, but there is gonna be a place where it's gonna tell you that you're recording 4K video. And if I start recording 4K video, this is gonna be saved as 4K. I hope that solved your problem, and thanks for watching this video, and give it a thumbs up if it helped you. To watch more how-to videos, go to howfinity.com or subscribe to our YouTube page. Thanks for watching.